For our prayer hands lifts, we're going to be bringing the hands together and our elbows together, getting them up nice and high. From here, we want to keep squeezing the elbows together the entire time. So don't stress if you can't actually make contact. You just want to hold your maximum range. And then we're rising the elbows up as high as you can and controlling them all the way back down. So we want a lot of tension squeezing in, and you'll find these are very deceiving.